Alright, so we're here. The mountains. This is where all the richest people live up there. Hold up. Zoom in anymore? Fuck. Yeah, somewhere out there.
That's a big ass.
It's a big ass jet. Alright.
Well, it looks like during the day, huh?
Yep.
Not really scary.
Yeah, at nighttime this fucking place is creepy. I'll show a night like you can be. Alright. Alright. So where's the river at?
There is that fucking place that we're winding the fucking river.
Yeah, so this is my neighborhood, guys. This is my neighborhood. Where do you live? You live Hemet, huh? In Hemet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And there's a naughty magazine right there.
Oh,
boom,
shit.
Boom, baby. Jackpot.
What?
Oh, that's a fucking... It's a magazine.
That can't go on. That can't go on. You. Like, some just hobo was just like right there just jerking off, dude. Yeah, so that's Van Buren right there. So yeah, if you guys live in California, you know the 91, get off on Van Buren. Well, the exit of the 91 in Van Buren is like all the way the fuck out there, but... Yeah, that's Van Buren right there. Good spot to do some shit. Like, obviously some guy was jerking off over there. Outline of that big-ass mountain. Alright, there's the river.
Fuck.
Fucking windy, man. Horse. I don't even think they can hear it on YouTube though, but let's try and get down from over there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Let me see. That patch right there, we're gonna try. Yeah, dude. Alright, I'm gonna go down. Alright, my turn. Hold on, let me get my knife out, dude. Fuck this. Hold up. Let's see here. Motherfucker, I don't trust any of this shit. Oh shit. We made it. Fuck. How you doing? Hey. Got some people in tents and shit. Damn, that is clean.
It's pretty cool.
This is a place, dude, where you bring a nice chest and some fucking beer. You go all the way to the top and just chill, dude. Take your sister. Alright, so... Steep shit.
Crackhead could have done this?
Smells, dude.
Really?
Yeah, like when you get close to it, it smells.
The bones are all clean.
Yeah, dude. Picked fucking clean. That's like they just didn't want the foot. I don't know, dude.
What's wrong with
the picky? They're coming back for the foot later. God damn.
What's fucking wrong with you, dude?
Fuck.
Nice. Get this done.
Damn. Good. Who are they? So I'm about to talk to them. They look like they're your age.
No, not my age.
Well, aren't you 16, dude?
Yeah, but I'm a senior.
So we're trying to make sense of this. Sorry, we see hair right here. Alright, you got hair.
Possible mountain lions and Riverside people.
It was getting done in. This animal was getting done in, like, all over the place.
You get the part where I was like, fuck! That's on my feet.
No, I wasn't recording then.
Oh. God damn it.
I mean, it got done in.
There you go. Let's check the size of this.
Alright, let's check.
Possible chupacabra.
Cheers. Sizes.
Super macabre. Bah. But yeah.
This is a deer.
Oh!
Just like you drop kick the side of it.
Yeah. Damn! I'm gonna say you're the king of the world. Yeah, it's in that general area. Do I even have to say anything?
How about, Louie, pick it up and give it a sniff.
No. People, animals are getting done in, women are getting done in down here. What's that video?
I think our next mission is find out who these
people
belong
are getting. Everyone's getting raped out here. Everyone's getting raped.
So we y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband because they're raping everybody out here.
Another rape victim.
More rape.
Yeah.
They're wearing two pairs of boxers.
In the middle of a residential fucking street.
They're wearing two pairs of boxers.
They knew something was coming.
To prevent the raping, but it didn't help. They got raped.
Just like you're walking down the street. Ah! No! No! Ah!
So y'all need to hide your kids, hide your wife, and hide your husband because they're raping everybody out here.
This is the crazy thing about fucking Riverside. It's nice. Jeez. And it goes like that. And then all of a sudden, it's nice again. And then you turn around. Oh, nice neighborhood, huh? Nice neighborhood, huh? And then all of a sudden, you gotta... Angels on duty? Duty. Alright, avoid this house during Halloween.
They obviously don't give candy or nothing.
Yeah, it just doesn't look right. Alright, and then there goes the neighborhood.
Oh, it's nerd.
Look at that dog. Look at that dog, dude. Look at that shit. I think we might have an incident. The cat is going up against the dog right now. Oh, shit. They see each other. Oh, that cat's ready to fucking go, dude. Look at that shit. That cat is ready to go, dude. Oh, look at that cat. What a little fucking bitch, dude. She's following the dog. Oh, shit. Alright, it looks like the cat gave up. That dog wants that cat.
The cat wants that dog, dude.
Seriously, huh? That is a nice dog, though. Character, you got drama.
Oh, isn't that El Camino?
What? What?
Another El Camino?
Is that the El Camino we just passed, dude?
Yeah, I don't know.
No, dude, no, that... I mean, three El Caminos at once?
That's a whole lot.
That is the El Camino, dude. That is it.
No. How's the dude right here?
Who knows?
Another El Camino with big-ass rims? God.
Yeah.
El Camino's other thing in the
thing. Alright, we're pretty much home.
And there's the corn man. Oh, he's right
here. Yep. The corn man, what the fuck? God. Yeah, this is my neighborhood, guys. This is where I live. Well, not this, but, you know, in this general area. I'm gonna fill my house for obvious reasons. No, all that bullshit. There's a big-ass mountain over
there. Now we're ahead. Over my mountain is a palm tree.
Yep. Water.
God, some people just don't like that alone.
Yep.
I mean, I've never been that alone.
Yeah. Oh, nope, never mind now. Nope. You're out.
There you go. There's a competitor.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah. Damn. That's French.
Woo!
Nelly. Look at it, long.
Alright. We're done.
Perfect.